radio station WXYZ in Detroit. The same piece of music has been heard at the beginning of every Lone Ranger story since then. Now here we are, gathered together 60 years later, here in Lone Ranger Canyon. And as we think back, we remember that once there was a man with a mask on a great white horse, and this was his call to adventure.